Mr. Bob Dan?
That was my error, I don't have anything to add.
Okay. Mr. Janet Jones? Janie?
Good evening. Most of you know me, I work with Brooks County Schools, also in the area director of Brooks County Kids and Girls Club. I've worked with after-school programming in Brooks County for 13 years. There are many benefits to it. Boys and Girls Club will continue to provide that in partnership with Brooks County Schools. Maybe $40,000 doesn't sound like a lot to me to some people here, but it will allow us to furnish our entire teen center and buy supplies and furniture and activities for after-school students. So I want you to keep that in mind. This was not solicited, it was offered, and it was before this approval. So thank you for your support, and I appreciate your time.
Councilor Reed?